voice-to-text feature not working on iPhone from the keyboard? If your voice-to-text feature is not working on your iPhone, you can try 4 advanced guides to troubleshoot the issue. Here are some steps to try solve your problem. Solution 1. Check if the microphone is working correctly. First, ensure that your microphone is not blocked or damaged. You can test this by recording a voice memo or making a phone call. Quickly after that, check your problem again. Solution 2. Turn off and on the voiced texture. Sometimes, simply turning off the feature and turning it back on again can help. To do this, go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Keyboard, enable dictation and toggle it off, and then turn it back on. Also, check your network connection, voice-to-voice, to-text, and internet connection to work correctly. Ensure that your iPhone is connected to a stable network connection. Solution 3. Restart your iPhone. Restarting your device can often fix many software-related issues. Solution 4. Reset your keyboard dictionary. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset. Tap Reset Keyboard Dictionary. Note that this will delete all custom words you have added to your dictionary. If none of the above steps works, that could mean that you have issues with the hardware. In that case, you need to go apply for care.